does that plan just seem?
Idiotic?
Hey, I'm sure Quark knows what he's doing.
Have decided to crash our party. Be a sport and show them a warm welcome, would you?
With pleasure, Chairman.
That's Victor von Ion's death ship.
All Rangers, engage Victor's ship. Quark! Quark? Where is he?
You'll pay for that.
He's got a tractor beam.
Incoming missiles detected.
I can't steer.
Just shoot him!
Getting away this time!
Victor von Ion has infiltrated the Phoenix. We must abandon the bridge.
The fires are spreading out of control!
I have an idea. Can you access the ship's fire suppression system?
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged, so I had to divert everything to our primary systems. We can boot up the backup generator, but it'll have to be done manually.
How do I get to the backup generator?
It's in engineering. The door controls are fried. I need a minute to get them back online.
Do hurry.
There! Head inside!
I have arrived in engineering.
There's a pair of backup generators you'll need to activate before we have power again. However, the generators need additional energy to jumpstart them. Think you can manage?
Leave this to me.
You defect!
Build new bridges in just the right way, I should be able to gather all of the Gadgetbots into a single location. If I build new bridges in just the right way, I should be able to gather all of the Gadgetbots into a single location. If I build new bridges in just the right way, I should be able to gather all of the Gadgetbots into a single location.
Where are you, defect?
I build new bridges in just the right way, I should be able to gather all of the Gadgetbots into a single location.
Power at 70%.
Build new bridges in just the right way, I should be able to gather all of the Gadgetbots into a single location. New bridges in just the right way, I should be able to gather all of the Gadgetbots into a single location.
Soon you'll have nowhere left to hide.
Structural integrity is below 50%. You have to stop that maniac!
I have arrived in engineering.
There's a pair of backup generators you'll need to activate before we have power again. However, the generators need additional energy to jumpstart them. Think you can manage?
Leave this to me.
I'll tear your legs apart!
Arrived in engineering.
There's a pair of backup generators you'll need to activate before we have power again. However, the generators need additional energy to jumpstart them. Think you can manage?
Leave this to me.
generator online.
To see to those pumps.
I've got you now.
I'm finding a route for you to take to the damage control room. That's where the pumps are. Just keep running.
I was not planning anything different.
I should have thrown you into the incinerator myself back on Quartu.
Thank you, Ilaris. I have reached the damage control room.
Try to restart the pumps. There should be a console there.
I will take care of this. Keep supporting the Rangers.
Where are you, defect?
I'm not sure how much this old bird can take.
That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room. I will find another Gadgetbot. That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
Don't
rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room. That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room. That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room. That rotating device appears to be the key to gathering all of the Gadgetbots in this room.
Crush you! I'm gonna slice you!
There! Hit the switch!
Fire suppression system activated.
Found a way inside the deplanetizer. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
Copy that. Stay sharp.
Okay, door's open!
Ratchet, have you located Captain Quark?
Not yet. Hope he's okay.
Just keep looking. He's gotta be on the ship somewhere.
Planetizer firing coordinates locked. Target, the Valis.
All units! Virgin eliminated at all costs!
Give up, Bombax! You ain't gonna win!
Here comes some more!
descent.
As a new hope world, I'll make another, and another. Can you imagine? Dozens of Clark Odin planets, or not by nature, but by mind. We'll create an entire empire using three wasted planets. But sacrifices must be made.
Does Dredge ever stop talking?
It's good to have you back, Ratchet.
Thanks, Ilaris. What's the latest?
I managed to decrypt Nefarious's files from Drek Industries. Bad news. His next target is Umbrus.
The core of Umbrus is pure tetrogen. Detonating it would be disastrous. According to the Solana celestial calendar, there is a major conjunction of every planet in the system tonight. If Umbrus is destroyed, it will take the entire system with it.
Dr. Nefarious has just been using Drek. He wants the system destroyed under the Ranger's watch.
I have a plan to destroy the deplanetizer for good, but this time we'll need to take a more covert approach. I'm going to need a few things first. Head to the Gadgetron headquarters on Kalibal 3, and I'll send you further instructions.
In order to defeat Chairman Drek, the duo needed something that could only be found on Kalibo, a Gadgetron hologun.
It appears the Blarg have invaded this sector. It must be after the Gadgetron weapon stockpiles.
Attention, Gadgetron employees! We are currently in the midst of a major security breach at our backup. All non-essential personnel are to vacate the building immediately while we wait for the authorities.
Incoming dropship.
With the galaxy in peril, Ratchet knew what he had to do. But didn't have the components critical to success.
You mean like one of those thruster-pack things?
Well, easy on the spoilers, Jim.
Look at that rail. I wonder where it leads.
I've just received a complaint that someone has eaten my assistant Diane's tuna fish sandwich. A sandwich that was clearly labeled and left in the employee fridge. Today's invasion does not excuse poor manners.
Your Omni Wrench.
Ratchet, come in. How's it going down there? Did you get the holo guys?
Not yet, but we're working on it. Just had to take care of a few things first.
Copy that. Good luck.
But we're working on it. Just had to take care of a few things first.
Copy that. Good luck!
But we're working on it. Just had to take care of a few things first.
Copy that. Good luck.
Welcome to the room formerly known as the Automatic Room. We have better name ideas, but everything has to go through legal, which we call the Black Hole of Progress. Unofficially, of course, because Black Hole of Progress is still unapproved by legal.
Looks like the Blarg tried breaking in and got sheepinated. Excuse me, fellas.
Galaxy in peril. Ratchet knew what he had to do. But did he have the component critical to success?
You mean like one of those thruster-pack things?
Whoa, easy on the spoilers, Shiv.
Where should we go?
The navigation computer indicates that an important message was left for us on planet Battalia.
I know there's more stuff out there in Gaspar. We've still got some stuff to take care of in Battalia.